at the end of the game, you had a slightly animated conversation with Mikhailo. Was that just you trying to give him some guidance as to how he can get the best out of you and you him?
Yeah, he was trying to tell me how to, for us to understand each other, how to do movements for us to play better. So, and then we have been doing that in training, so we need to practice that a lot in training and then show it in the pitch. So that's what we were talking about.